Businesses are being transformed in every discipline through the use of data and analytics. Understanding of these concepts is going to be important for every business student. We have introduced a new core course on AI and analytics that will be required of all business undergraduate students. And then in each of the functional areas, such as marketing, accounting, finance, we are introducing elective courses or changing our elective courses in those areas to have more analytics content. We're doing something similar at the graduate level as well. In our MS ISOM program, we have a very definite and defined focus on analytics and AI. But those courses are also available to our other specialized masters and MBA students.
Warrington has prepared me in all of the facets it really could have. It has made me a better leader. It's also helped me on the technical side. We learn R, we learn Python, SQL as well, and those are all technical skills that I have been using in my role as a data scientist every day since. In a class called Special Topics in ISOM, I actually worked on a really interesting project. I was tasked with creating a neural network to identify COVID-19 lethality rates and the differences between lethality rate in counties within Texas. We were working on models for our particular data sets and came up with factors that would help explain why COVID was more lethal in other counties.
Instead of sitting in a classroom and learning about cloud-based environments, Warrington students have accounts in the IBM and AWS clouds to receive hands-on training in the same technology. Students also have access to UFIT's multi-terabyte data lake and Hypergator, the University of Florida supercomputer that is the fastest available in any higher education environment.
It's been really valuable for me to have both sides of the spectrum, those data science and AI and analytics skills paired with my business acumen and my business background. It makes it a lot easier to do analyses and actually ask the right questions if you understand the business side.
Until today, the right skilled employees basically meant for us that we needed to focus on finance, accounting, marketing in the business disciplines. But today, the right skilled employees will also need really in-depth technical analytics and AI skills. And as a result of that, by combining these two, I think we are creating the workforce of the future.